When you're working in the business that John and I work in, you get to meet a very special person. Richie Furay, better known as the voice of Poco, came to us from Denver, Colorado with a spirit that we weren't expecting. He was humble, he was very direct, and Richie Furay was obviously a man of God. The video that you're about to see, Man of Many Sorrows, typifies Richie's love for the Lord and the way that he feels about the living Savior. We hope that you enjoy the video, Man of Many Sorrows, by Pastor Richie Furay.
But oh, few believed it, who will listen, who will be saved. In his Father's eyes, a tender plant come to save us from the grave. In our eyes, unattractive, nothing made us want him at all. This man of many sorrows, who would save us from our fall? He was oppressed and he was afflicted, yet he never said a word. Give up.